Curtis, another day in the 90s means your pets could be at risk. And News Channel 8's Marcus McIntosh has a warning for pet owners out there. Marcus?
Kevin, today we visited with an emergency veterinarian. She said the key to protecting your pets from the heat is to make sure they have plenty of water and a cool, shady spot out of the heat and out of the sun. Splashing around at Gray's Lake is one way to keep your dog from overheating in the hot weather.
She'll get in the water. She'll play, but I don't keep her out here very long because it is awful hot.
Michelle Whitmore is playing it smart when it comes to her dog, Starbuck. That is the advice given by Denise Mankin, an emergency veterinarian at Iowa Veterinary Specialties in Des Moines.
We see a lot of issues with heat stress and heat stroke. They are outside too long. They've been running around, playing in the heat, the humidity.
She says in this heat, a dog can suffer heat stroke and stress, and it is important for dog owners to pay close attention when their dogs are outside and be very attentive to the warning signs.
They have to watch for them panting really hard, wanting to lay down frequently. If they look like their ears are getting red, they're getting wobbly, even if they end up getting sick.
We're told a concern is sometimes people may leave their dogs inside the car with the windows cracked, but if the external temperature from in the car reads 93 degrees, it can be more than 100 degrees in the car, and that can cause problems.
People themselves would not sit in that car for even 1 minute with the car turned off and the windows only cracked open.
We spoke with someone who has two dogs, and she told us what she would do if she saw a dog left behind in a car.
I'd call animal control because that's like, I don't know, that's bad for the dog. It'd probably be suffocating or something in there. That's like animal cruelty.
And here's another look at the warning signs of heat stroke for your dog: panting too hard, laying down frequently, red ears, wobbly, and getting sick. Now, if you end up having to take your dog to the vet, the bill Kevin will run, or Cynthia rather, will run anywhere from $800 to a couple thousand dollars. Cynthia?
Better be.